divisions easy method. You have to take tamarind seeds, 24 divided by 5. Now you have to take 24 tamarind seeds and distribute 24 tamarind seeds into 5 circles. 1 1 1 1 1, 2 2 2 2 2, 3 3 3 3 3, 4 4 4 4 4, remaining seeds are 4. Now you have to write each circle, how many tamarind seeds in each circle? 4. You have to write here. Total number of seeds in 5 circles are 20. You have to write here. Remaining seeds are 4. This is the easiest way of divisions. Thank you.